know you'd be here, otherwise I would have brought you an ice cream. But I didn't. I know, it's silly. It's silly. You don't need ice cream. Yeah.
No.
So you need your training for the marathon. I'm like, I know, it's really impressive. You're so honest. No, you're strong. You're like a man of so few words. I know. Thank you. I know, I'm also a woman of so few words. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. That was unexpected. No, I bet you said you were fine that I didn't get you an ice cream. Okay, okay. No, I wasn't implying anything about your weight. I just...
Boss. You gotta put me out on the cover, buddy. The guy, my son-in-law, he's asking too many questions. The dress shabby wears macrame. He's like, he kept asking about it. It's like, macrame, what's macrame? What's macrame? I'm gonna be like, ah, it's like an anything. I don't know.
He's good.
He's good.
He sounds good.
He knows I'm not the real mom.
It's a tie-dye shirt.
Yes. Tie-dye. Do you like it?
I do.
Put it down and the spray colors on it and the swirls.
Okay.
Oh, I can go on about tie-dye, but I must.
No, and I would love to know more about it, but I am gonna try to respect what you're doing.
Is there a problem, William? Can't I just wear something and respect it?
No, it's just you mentioned about, you said you put it down and spray something on it, and that's real.
I bought it at a store. I bought it at a store from us middle. I didn't tie dye it myself.
Your store is Jake.
A fan of all. No, I thought you would get into how they made it, but I don't know. I go to a shop and I go, that tie dye shirt's right there. And that's all I do.
Yeah.
I don't need to know how it's made.
And then, you know, I do, but I could also look at it.
Oh, who made your shoes? Who made those shoes?
No, I'm not trying.
Did you make your own shoes?
I'm trying to do better. And I thought wine and design would help. I thought if we got together and we painted trees and drank wine.
Do you need any more watercolor?
I think we're okay with just... So I'm not going to ask you any more questions about the tie-dye.
No more questions.
No, because... I think I was an asshole.
That's nice of me to apologize.
Sorry, yeah.
Sorry, I didn't always seem motherly. If that's the case, it's nothing to do with anything. Sinister?
Yeah, you blew the.
She doesn't know about this. I can keep quiet.
You've just been undercover for so long.
After you decided to have a daughter.
Stunt you.
We may have to get rid of you.
Hey.
You want me to do it?
Olive Kittredge, it's very good.
Parents, are you feeling okay?
Yeah. Oh. Olive Kittredge is great. It's good. Guys,
I'm not digging the new thing the FBI has been doing, right? Like, just... we're already not paid as much as men, but giving the female undercover jobs to, like, Gary repeatedly? Like, what the fuck? They spent so much money on that suit! I'm so sorry. They spent so much money on that suit, and, like, they wouldn't have to if they just hired one of us, and, like, I don't think us practicing being men is going to make us more marketable in the workplace. Fucking, I'm done. I'm transferring. I'm gonna go to a different part of the government. Different one. I have a party.
Hey!
Alright, listen, we have some news to impart upon you.
Yeah, sorry.
Your boyfriend caught up in some shit.
What?
And your mom is Gary.
It's Gary.
One ice mocha, Jess, and one pappuccino for Jess.
Pappuccino?
Pappuccino.
Pappuccino.
Your dog must be outside.
Oh, yeah, I don't bring it inside of food establishments. Just right there.
You're not gonna eat that, are you?
What, this? The pappuccino?
Yeah.
No.
You look like you're about to drain it. This is your dog.
It's just whipped cream. Humans can have it.
I've been making them for dogs.
So I got
it. There's a layer of raw meat in the bottom.
If you were making a latte for someone and then someone else, and then they left, and then someone else was like, hey, could I have that latte? Would you give them a latte?
Yes. I'm gonna have to call my managers. That was gross. Jess?
You don't know me. You just know my name, right?
Thank you. Worse than my bite, sir!
familiar with me.
Sure. And you're my mom. I can't say no to mom. Gary.
You can call me either Gary or mom, whichever you're more comfortable with.
I'm gonna call you Carrie right now.
Fair enough. I hate to do this to you, but we got word that the mob is making some action. Something's gonna go down. And we need to reprise our roles. The guys at the top said that we need to go through with your wedding so that all the agents are in the same spot. Then we invite the mafia and then we catch them at your wedding.
Can I just get a dog? And to get married for you, who I've known yet don't know at all for my entire life?
But he loves you. So the marriage will be real. You just have to allow your dad and I to be there in costume.
What happens if I don't?
Then the mafia overruns the town. Who knows what would happen?
I want to see that.
As you're choosing mafia over family?
I don't want to get married for family! Your name is Gary! I found that out 3 days ago! I'm a 37-year-old woman!
I wanted to tell you. I didn't know how you'd take it.
Apparently not well, so maybe I was right not to tell you.
No, you're right. I'll let the mafia win. If you ever need a dog walker, I'd be happy to walk the dog in costume or out of costume, as your mom or as Gary, however you want me to walk the dog.
Thanks.
Is there anything you want to tell me about your own identity while we're here?
My name's Melissa. I'm a 34-year-old Starbucks manager, and I still wish I had gone to PA school.
Your act's a little funny. Sometimes I feel like I'm the only one not in a mask in this town. Why the dog suit if you're just gonna run in on two legs?
Don't worry about it.
Melissa!
Yeah.